Isabella, this is a live hermit crab. You can kind of see his shell. It's got little shells all over it. And then inside of it, you can see his claw and his feet. And I thought about bringing him home to you, but I don't have anything I can put him inside of, so I think he'll die before we get home. So I think what we'll do is we'll return him to the ocean.